Another nice mess you've gotten me into.
Yogi Bear is smarter than the average bear. Yogi Bear is always in the ranger's hair. At a picnic table, you will find him there. Stuffing down more goodies than the average bear. He will sleep till noon, but before it's dark, he'll have every picnic basket that's in Jelly's back park. Yogi has a better than a millionaire, just because he's smarter than the average bear.
Are you the police?
No, ma'am. We're musicians.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me that you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
The way I see it, if you're gonna build a time machine into a car, why not do it with some style?
Good evening. This is Alfred Hitchcock. presents.
I'll catch this bird for you, but it ain't gonna be easy. Bad fish. This shark, swallow you whole. I value my neck a lot more than $3,000, Chief. I'll fine him for three, but I'll catch him and kill him for ten. $10,000 for me by myself. For that, you get the head, the tail, the whole damn thing.
I hardly think a few birds are going to bring about the end of the world.
That are strictly platonic, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. And I think affairs that you must give with Sonic are better bets. If little pets get big baguettes, time rolls on and youth is gone, and you can't straighten up when you bend. But stiff back or stiff knees, you stand straight as deep. Don't mean rhinestones, but diamonds.
What do they got in there, King Kong?
Boy or young mechanic can be a panic with just a good looking pan, and any barmaid can be a star maid if she dances with or without a fan. Hooray for where you're terrific if you're even good, where anyone at all from TV's Lassie to Monroe's Chassie is equally understood. Go out and try your luck, you might be Donald Duck. Hooray for Hollywood. Hooray for Hollywood, that phony super coney Hollywood. They come from Chillicothe and Paducah's with their bazookas to get their names up in lights, all armed with photos from local rodos with their hair in ribbons and legs in tights. Hooray for Hollywood. You may be homely in your neighborhood, but if you think that you can be an actor, see Mr. Factor. He'd make a monkey look good. Within a half an hour, you'll look like Tyrone Power. Hooray for Hollywood. Thank you.
a boy's best friend is his mother.
Huh?